Fortune Valley Solar Project. I'll take petrol over solar power any day of the week.
League 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Hey, they need the handicap. Hope you're wearing your seat, though. The race. Nothing pretty here. Just saying hi. Let up now.
Is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Oh, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. It's showtime. Channeling my bumper car skills.
Start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Hope you're all ready for this!
Let's go, fresh meat!
673. Any connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they spotted.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Oh, yeah.
Wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Please, Udo, tell me how I'm going to talk again.
Shut up and drive. What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on, this is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
I might know where to find the 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right bot, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Mac here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus. Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.
bet there's a useful part around here. Let's have a look. Is that from a Nissan 240Z? Ha, score!
This is the voice of the streets. Fortune Valley has new players on the scene. Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten in their own turf. Rumor speaks of two races. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious races? Your curator can only speculate.
Aces. Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.
Thank you.
yourself over. Or, as I like to think of it, our foot.
Tone exec job. You said you wanted to fly your dad's Mustang to the States. What's that about?
That's the car he told me to drive with. Cherry red Ford Mustang 65. He even had a silver rock air freshener dangling from the rearview mirror.
Damn, what happened to it?
He had to pawn it off to keep us fed after the factory closed.
Damn. I hope you get it back one day, buddy.
I will get it back. No ifs about it.
Yeah.
to wrap. I bet we can rebuild the T-40Z now.
Those derelict parts you told me about. Let's do this. Runner build. The 240Z, aka the Fair Lady, still gorgeous to this day. Plus, That L-Series engine can still hold its own.
Thank you. You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though,
I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jeff.
Checked hard. We'll get it. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Tuck.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out.
We'll be right back.
suffer.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Come on, knock them out, Ty. Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Traffic. Take the bus, people.
Come on, we need to get on that truck.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. Get up on his right.
They'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine grabs your leg for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Adam 6, is the subject secured? Well, they got loose. We're back in pursuit.
Wait, let's ride this.
Sorry, Mac. The cone exec's going straight to the gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to ride a cool car?
Trying to slow them down here.
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Have you apprehended the subject?
D-35, they managed to slip away control.
Almost there, Jess.
Good job, team. Let's take this baby home.
see you there.
The Mustang's too hot. I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jet, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up.
So, Jet, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that, except it never stops.
Sorry, Mac. The Cone exec's going straight to the gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to ride the cool cars? You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Almost there, Jess. Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha ha! Raps, Jess is here.
What? Already? Into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Says he got the car.
Good. You better have a hell of a team if you hope to make sense of that tech.
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. He's custom built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. I haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. but keep your eyes peeled.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. They're ship locked for drift and riot club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that?
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
How you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up in stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you. I know we'll make this baby purr. if any of it stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. You're driving a drag car, but you're not one of mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my... We have no rules but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Gotta finish this. So, big sister, huh? Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you bought the house. You're not gonna want to use your real name.
The house?
Yeah, the house. We're headed to the casino district to show them that Riot Club bows to nobody. You in?
Now you're talking my language. I'm there. Big sister, what did the house do to you?
You and we talk. How about that?
Thank you.
Down to my last chance. Last round, just do your thing. I'll get you back.
Deal's a deal, Tyler. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville race, and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya.
Thank you.
can't believe I even finished. So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Big sister, ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Okay, next round. One more. That's how it's done. Go, next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, big sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock. Get ready for Riot Club's premier training track. Revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own.
The house is turning all of us racists into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
District, these guys are crazy.
Okay, now I care about this, which is bad news for you. Not over yet.
Hate to admit it, Big Sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear you. Maybe this fight is bigger than Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.
We'll be right back.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
Not sure we can settle this. Just drive.
35. Control set. Unidentified vehicle fleeing the scene at high speed, code 3.
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous. All units be advised, spike strips are in the road. Be aware of the spikes.
So we're clear, for a pursuit might be
subject
triple.
Now northbound on Coolidge
what?
Street.
I can do double.
Copy that.
I'll just pull
subject
over
vehicle
here.
Is going northbound on Coolidge Street.
Just keep driving.
Severe collision with subject. They're trying to take us out.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
No go on the spike strip, they went around.
You wanna drive?
Copy.
No? Didn't think so.
All units be aware, roadblocks are being prepared. We're locking down routes of travel.
Now heading eastbound approaching Boonville.
Copy that. Subject vehicle is going eastbound approaching Boonville.
Ramming the subject. Oh, we're trying to stop them up a bit.
You got one, Miller.
I don't.
1L30. My car is totaled. I'm out of the pursuit.
Copy that. Be aware, we're setting up barriers in the city. Travel will be limited.
Subject just ran me.
I don't know what she sees in you.
Copy.
You're a thrill junkie.
Patrol units, be aware of potential collisions with the subject.
For real?
I'm getting paid, that's all that matters here.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
That's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
The system will defeat itself. Nothing stays in a steady state.
This is your curator, Godspeed Races, in his quest to earn his way into...
The wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. TTYLBFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No. There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess. How goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
Got something for me. Now for the rest of the stops. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
You made bank on last night's race. You should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Has a company and 1% Club are listening. But Silver Six won't agree to meet.
Torch their boss's car. They'll come around.
Navarro is fixing more and more races, and she's expanding outside the city, too. Nice weather today, huh? Good so far.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six, and you're not happy. You're damn right I'm not happy. To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There, that's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good, meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
You sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, Em.
I know. Step on it. Expecting trouble?
And she called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve.
Ouch.
It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden.
Out of here.
You've got to find a new hobby, Miller.
We're close. Get ready for it.
I'm ready. How about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
Adam 35, we're in pursuit of a possible 411.
All units, all units. One Adam 35 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Now northbound on Carson Street.
Copy. Subject vehicle going northbound on Carson Street.
Subject is nearly stopped.
We got him.
Keep up!
Adam 35, did you have that subject? 835, big man to slip away control.
Jesus, guys!
They're not slowing.
We're out of control. Our car's taking too much punishment.
God damn it.
advised, 1 out of 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
About that drink.
You're right. I didn't.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belongs to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley, so be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know. Do your thing, Miller.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
Thank you.
Always game for a job on the west side.